Good afternoon, friends. Stephen Benoon here with Israeli News Live and also Dunoon Institute of Biblical Research. Going to be talking a little bit about some very, very interesting passage here I found in John chapter 19, verse 8. When Pilate therefore heard that saying, he was more afraid. Talking about the Jews, the Pharisees, calling Jesus the Son of God, or saying that he made himself the Son of God. But before I do, let me just quickly update you.